This will be going up on my YouTube as well. There we go. Uplift reserve, yeah. So, okay. Yeah, we'll go with that. And, yep, there we go. Once we, if we can get the Halo series done, then I plan on doing Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets on the GameCube next. That's my next game I want to do. And after that, I'll probably do another, or like I'll maybe do like a, if there's time, I'll do a boat on my Discord for what my next game out of like a selection of games will be. I'll put up a selection of four games. I don't know if we'll do an entire series. We'll have to see. All depends. But yeah.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Okay. Well, I have these two weapons. Okay. Open visitor intel data. Pick up a friendly forces. Okay. But it's quite some time since I played this, so. Last time was in October, I think, when we first started it. This is going to be part two to the Let's Play.
Trooper, over here. Help us secure this vehicle.
Charge set ready.
Yep.
Fire on those bastards! Whoa!
What are you doing? I killed one of them!
Oh yeah, this game has a difficult spot. That's right, and I don't think your health fully auto-regenerates.
Get this warthog moving! Our CO needs us to clear this sector.
Affirmative!
Okay, let's get in.
I'm on the gunner seat.
Anybody else want to get in? Come on. You wanna, yep, there we go. Let's go. Let's get the heck out of here.
Watch that chopper. Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces.
Ah, who's got the big stuff?
Oh, goodness. Yeah, we did exactly what he told us not to do. But that worked out, actually.
Keep moving. Don't let that raid take a shot at us.
Oh, it's not like Halo Reach where you can get out and you can help. Oh boy. Not good, not good. Get in.
Swing around behind the Wraith. It's got less armor in back.
Don't even have to worry about the Wraith if we just keep going. Ha! Woo! That went way easier than I was expecting.
There's more coming!
Get him. Good job. Hey, at least my AI are actually helping. Unlike in the Division. In the Division, your AI just stands around and watches. I swear. While you do everything. Die here. This is not good. Yeah, we're just gonna have to go with it. Go right for it. Yep, go right for it. Just keep going. Floor it, floor it. Here you go.
This right here is why I signed up.
Power cycle.
I'm hit.
Wow.
What is the objective, Colonel?
I don't know how the heck we got through all that.
Carry that's in the city.
We did.
We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch
and
a tier 1 asset.
Out in the open. Oh, goodness. Just go, just go. Wow, this is beautiful.
Where's the colonel?
Did we just kill that guy? Wow, that's incredible. Just go. Move it. Oh no. Yeah, I knew it. I was feeling it. We were getting so lucky for the longest time. I don't know why he's not charging my controller at all. But oh, I was. Have to connect it there. That should not be an issue anymore. Oh man, we're gonna have to find a good way of getting by him. We might be able to take him down if I get out. That's right. I didn't think of that. It was the surefire way to kill him.
Low on ammo. Play ball! Over here. Don't bother getting up.
At least it keeps the Halo 3 controls. Halo 3 controls are the best. Oh, but there we go. Just run! Run! Jump! Jump! In! In!
Wanna see how real men fight?
There we go. Without the vehicle, unfortunately, but we're in here. Would like to have had a warthog. But, oh well.
Happened?
Slipspace rupture. Must have weakened the support rings.
All units. Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir! Demon's gone. Trooper, head up the hill. We gotta find a way out of this park.
It's supposed to be driving up, but oh, wait, did I completely and utterly miss a warthog? Oh, nice. I'm glad I looked back. Oh, not good location, you know. There we go. That is worth it. It was worth looking back. That worked out well. checkpoint. Yeah, this one I don't think we're gonna be able to do that. Look out! Lucky.
Don't nobody cross
sometimes
my
you need luck. That's exactly what we got. Oh, we're gonna die here. Oh goodness, I'm not sure if I like this gun. I really don't know yet. The shot we needed to hit. That is terrible. Now we better just retreat. I hit the shot we needed to hit, and
no,
I missed
no,
it.
No, you're not listening. It's a zoo, okay?
Well, technically, it's a corporate-funded wildlife.
Semantics.
Ah, well. We got saved because a rocket launcher was sitting right over there. Oh, we're out of ammo and that gun too. Oh, jeez. Gracious, my aim. There we go, we got what we needed. Now let's get the heck out of there, we're dying. Are dying. Oh wow, the stream really crashed there. Hopefully it's still up. It says it's still up for me, so I don't know. But now, no, if anybody sees the stream was having issues, just let me know, and I can see what I can do. Well, I don't know if I really want that.
Time for a spank.
But is there no guns sitting around? Just in the news. I thought there was a rifle over here somewhere. Doing right now. Five open. Oh. Interesting. So I was supposed to get back in the vehicle, I guess. But this thing is still supposed to. Well, unfortunately, they are still alive, not anymore. Yep. Took care of them. feel like that would be an extremely different or dangerous fall. And not a good idea. It shows the two guys that are over. Right? And the rest of these two guys.
You drive! I'll shoot ya! Find me something to shoot!
Stuck. Oh, maybe right here. No. At least I am very confused on where I needed to go. The game does not tell you anything more, right? Okay, well, Dutch is up here, I guess. Is that really Dutch?
I'm just staying close. Take it easy. I'll drive. Hold on. Hold on tight, Trooper.
Yeah, let's go. Tell me the location we're supposed to go, maybe. Can you guys do that? I guess not. Wow, I thought I was a bad driver. Okay.
I was tired of driving anyway. Let's ride!
Let's go. I have no idea if that was just a... Apparently, that was just a... Yep, and then this
There's
is the
more of them.
Okay, I guess so.
It's on the checkpoint.
You're going the correct way, but oh boy. Yeah, got a checkpoint. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, we made it. We made it. Wow.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Back to my mouse of streets. I guess we have another mission here. I'm gonna be getting off here very soon. Continue a little bit longer. Very different take on the Halo series, I have to say. Halo 3 ODST was very different. Not a bad game, it's just really weird. Back to Mombasa. The music here is really good, though. Oh, it says this way. Very different. yet. Oh, gracious. Yep, I knew it. I knew it. As soon as I got shot by that one, I knew I was going to die. I could feel it. But now we know about that rifle is... This game is definitely different. It's different than any of the other Halos because it feels like, I don't know, you feel much weaker, I feel, in this game. And I might be that. That's probably because you're not a Spartan. You're an ODST trooper, so I guess it would make sense. Nice try. Oh, he put up a shield. Bad thing for me. Bad thing for me. Take this with. Why not? May as well. Oh, I can open the door with this big gun in my hand. Turn that on because you can't see a darn thing in here. Suicider. He thought he was gonna get me. Yeah, he thought so. But that sure didn't work. Further away from it, honestly. Where's the shots coming from? problem is I just don't really know where I need to go. Maybe it's over there. Oh, yeah, maybe I found it. Okay. Hunters were coming. Not that I can't take them out, but yeah, we were not prepared for that. Oh, route open. Well, that threw us back a bit. Hunters in this upcoming area. Well. Sniper got me. All these snipers are annoying. Right after this, I think we're gonna go for some. There we go. That was a little smoother. Now, of course, we're doomed. Once we turn the corner, there's a hunter over. Two hunters. Okay. could hightail it, we might be able to get the heck out of here. Or if we feed them up. Yeah, because I remember there being two hunters there before. I'll take it, though. I do not like this area at all. Oh goodness. Oh goodness, I knew it. What was it that hit me? Oh. Mass amount of chaos, but at least I think we hit a checkpoint. No, we did not hit a checkpoint. Nah. Oh no, we did hit a checkpoint back here, but okay. So are the hunters inside here? Maybe they are. There's something here, I do know that much. I can see it from here.
Hello, friend. Mombasa welcomes you. Anxious? Stressed? Please remain calm. Control circuits now open with pride.
Hello, friend. The Mombasa Transit Authority welcomes you to Kigawani Station. How may I serve?
One ticket to old Mombasa, please. Here's my card. Ooh, no. Scrap that. Traceable. Damn it. Coins. Need coins.
Thank you. What is your final destination?
Magongo. If I don't get caught, hell if I do.
Thank you. Transport car 1, 2, Magongo.
Let's go, let's go.
Please collect your ticket.
Wait! Hold the doors, please!
All aboard. Train number
4. That was
City
close.
City Center 2, Old Mombasa. Now departing. Next stop, Makufa, Nairobi Road, Old Station, and Magongo. End of the line.
Almost there. Almost. Damn it. Found me.
If you jump, it is harder to shoot you in this game. I've learned. This is getting very interesting. I took a little damage, but I think hit a checkpoint. Cool, so we're now over here, hopefully. And,
healthcare on demand.
There's always enemies. When you hope there's not going to be, there's always some. Well, we are here. It is somewhere here. Where? I am not 100% positive. But it is right here. Am I looking for a search? There's something here. So we are really on top of where we need to be. We're close. Oh, we found it.
Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Oh, okay. That's the end of the level. Okay. So this is gonna be where we're gonna end the stream for now, but I'll be back hopefully later. We can not have the internet issues I had last night, but yeah, I'll try to be back later tonight after I'll probably watch the Bulls game first though. That goes from 9 to 11:30, so after that I should be able to stream for a bit, and then, yeah, we'll continue Halo 3 ODST. The plan is to finish up ODST. Then next game in the series will be Halo Reach after this, and then we'll have 4 and 5, and then we're done, so we're getting there. It's been a long run with the Halo series, but I wanted to get done with it a while ago, but at least we're getting back to it again.
Hey, where's the fight at?
Take a guess, genius.
Oh, wow.
Son of a gun!
Wanna live? Get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me!
Okay, so we got to Kasingo Boulevard. So, also, we just hit 175 follows. Thanks so much for that, the follow, and that is very exciting. We just made it to, we just finished Uplift Reserve, so now We're on to Cosingo Boulevard. Okay. Well, we just made it to Cosingo Boulevard. So I'll take note of where we left off so that way, in case it doesn't remember. Yeah. Cosingo Boulevard. Okay, there we go. There, okay. So, we will turn that off for now. And thanks for coming out. I will find someone to host. And, let's see who is on right now. Back a little bit later. We're 25 followers from 200. Once we hit a 200, my hope is, if I can, I want to try to do another marathon stream. We'll see. I may aim to do that. So, let's see who is on currently. Oh, maybe I'll send you guys his way. Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely, that's where we're gonna go. Yeah, let's go give I'm somewhat mad some support. He is an awesome friend. We've been friends for a while now. So he's doing some Breath of the Wild currently. Oh, and I'll stop the recording.